that's all for Carl's papers. Kevin, will you make sure to get him that corrected dosage and let him know that he needs to stay an extra night?
Yeah, will do. Have a good night.
Thanks. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow, but I'm on call, so who knows when I'll
be. Alright, thanks.
Revere is one of five Massachusetts communities participating in a state pilot program.
It's just incredible. It's like magic.
Michael Viviano is Revere's deputy fire chief.
There's somebody who's on the ground who's literally dead.
What's really happened in the last year is there's a realization that these are not two separate epidemics.
If you were telling me, hey, go get this checked out, that would have sped up my son's diagnosis.
Why stop there?
It's not so much that I think life needs more genetic information, but I think that there are things that we could really learn and drugs that could be developed by getting cells to be able to do more.
How was your day?
Busy, a lot of dishes. How was yours?
Yeah, same. A lot of patients. Screaming child. Wasn't the best. But I did the furniture come in?
Yeah, actually you did. But they also called and said that the ottoman wasn't going to come in for another 2 days.
Oh, it's work.
Hello? Yes? Okay, yeah, I'll be there right away. Okay, bye. All right, I gotta go. There's an emergency. This kid just got in an accident, and they need me right away in the hospital.
Well, at least have some dinner.
I can't. I need to go right now.
Get out of the car!
Look, buddy, can you please move?
I said get out of the car!
Okay. I'm coming out. Okay, alright. I'm getting out of the car, but this is emergency.
Out! Move!
Do you want money?
Shut up!
I just really need the car to get to the...
I said shut up!
Where have you been? The boys passed on. There was nothing we could do. If you had gotten here sooner, we could have saved his life. Are you alright?
I'm fine. I don't know what to say. I got my car stolen.
We'll talk about that later. You need to see his father. He's in the chapel.
Thank you.